Okay, see the yellow dot or the yellow arrow? That's the axis of rotation of the machine. Now Joe should have his arms down. Joe, put your arms down. Joe, put your elbows on the pad. Joe, sit back. Okay, see the yellow arrow and the red dot at the bottom? That's the axis of rotation of the machine. Now for any single joint exercise machine, you need to line up the axis of your body, in this case your elbow joint, with the axis of the machine. It's impossible to perform the exercise correctly or safely without doing this first. If you're not lined up properly, you're putting shearing forces on the joints, and you're not working the muscles with proper biomechanics or how the equipment was designed. There you go. Joe has his elbows down now, chewing his gum fast, but he's got the idea. A little quick still, but anyway, what the heck was that? What's wrong with your eyes?